So, you see the newspaper there? See this one? See this shit? You know what this means? It means that the black arts are upon us. And yes, Iraq was correct. There is a fact, a plot to deliver a bomb, but not on a tram or a train, but to the federal building. Deliver the Khans, Wrath of Khan, game day. We just imagine. Anyway, I gotta shut up because people have advised me to keep my goddamn mouth shut. But anyway, they have aspirations. I mean, if you're lucky, you won't be one of them. God, I got hair in my mouth. I have to read between the lines. Anyway. So anyway, what it says is, this is, I'm gonna read it as I understand it. It says, an explosive is easily delivered to the federal building on 7th Avenue to free the prisoners and, of course, cause everybody to go fucking ape shit. But you know what happened, do you? Bomb, bomb, bomba. Anyway, I gotta go. Anyway, now how do I know this? Well, who am I? My dear, I'm the devil. Also Doctor Who. Same thing, you know. I'm also the Antichrist. Or the AC, as I sometimes say. So anyway, and this is proof, baby. Proof, proof. This is proof of the day that is coming today. Big goddamn bomb. And there's a motherfucker. Operation Officer Windfall signing off, saying the universal sign of respect among operatives. Fuck you, or 666. There you go.